非常之高噴到。都分幾種嘅，有種係 pool 啦，有 pot 啦，呢啲即係 spring 啦，呢啲地熱層上邊，咁你會見到有啲泥漿咁樣，你會見到有啲係噴水好清嘅，好清噴水嗰啲應該就係我哋平時浸嘅温泉。Maybe。呢個就係世界最大嘅 geyser 啊，或者係 spring， 睇見到啲煙。呢一度咧就由山腳行上嚟啦，來回 1.6 個 miles 就睇到呢一個 Grand Prismatic 或者 Prismatic anyway 啦嚇，咁就即係好卡通嘅意思。咁呢一個亦都係 Yellowstone 嘅 postcard， 大家見到有舊嘢啦，好多卡啦嘅好標誌嘅地方啦。咁但係咧下邊睇唔到，要上山度嘅 overlook， 咁你先可以見得到。
It's why we even are a national park here. It became the country's first in 1872. Because people thought these places were, thought these features were very unique and worth protecting for the benefit and enjoyment of all of us.
我而家等緊啊，起碼一粒鐘啦，咁就等呢一個。Old Faithful， 咁就其中一個好大嘅叫咩？叫泉眼啊，或者係叫即係會噴嘅上嚟。嚟到 Yellowstone 呢一個係最大，咁佢就好神奇啦。啊，其他都係唔可以預測嘅，但係佢咧就可以大概會前後十分鐘咧係有個即係。定律嘅，咁所以好多人咧就會喺度等，見到有啲凳啊咁樣，大家一差唔多到時間咧就會嚟睇佢，嗡咁樣爆一次。咁嚟到 Yellowstone 咧呢一個 Old Faithful 咧就必睇嘅。咁當然咧，我冇咁好彩啦，我嚟到前幾分鐘就啱啱噴咗一次，所以話要等 next round。拜拜坐，我又等緊呢個 Old Faithful， 佢幾時爆？3:10係我而家錄影嘅時候會爆。
Okay,
咁所以佢會加或者減十分鐘啦。咁所以就咁樣喺度等，曬住太陽，我已經黑咗好多，你睇下。Anyway， 好快就會爆噶啦，下面好快就會噴。我哋。
Hopefully, I'll have traffic.
too busy for me.
見到小動物好正常，相對於我哋嚟講，佢係大動物。佢哋每一隻個體型係細過我哋，但係頭先只鹿係 baby。真系錄緊啊！
嗯，
好殘眼，大家有冇見到？喺日落嘅時候，狗狗係要過馬路，我哋條車籠咧俾佢塞咗半個鐘。咁竟然咧，我好好彩，係被選中的孩子。我準備開車嘅時候，佢一隻腳插出嚟，就喺我前面過，嚇死我啊！好彩，好彩剎得切掣，我好想我都有預感，佢應該會過。點知佢真係一隻腳踏咗出嚟，很好，真係好慘啊！這個就是 Yellowstone 的下面的其中一個 point， 在高點叫做藝術點、藝術家點 Artist Point， 就看這個瀑布，有非常壯觀，還有有陽光照下去的時候是會金黃色的。在這裡我來了這麼久，說得最多的兩個字就是很臭，因為它很多這些泉眼，但它們 有很強烈的那種硫磺味，所以每一次走我都覺得很漂亮，但一走進去那種味呢 都挺難頂的，即是有時候你走得很累，你要深呼吸，結果一用力呼吸，哇，是這種硫磺啊，類似有少少臭雞蛋的味道，哇，真的很難頂。所以大家嚟呢一個 Yellowstone 咧，就我覺得戴口罩係好事嚟嘅，即係冇咁臭。They tell me that I'm never gonna make it. They want me to do something that could make sense. They hate when I keep dreaming I'll be famous. But I don't give a fuck, I'ma keep chasing. I got all this potential that's deep inside of me. But they hate when you're successful cause they try to be. They sit there being judgmental because you're trying things. And they just want you to settle and do the right thing. So get a good job, don't slack off. Wake up every morning, make a good impression on your boss. Don't do anything that I wouldn't do. And when you're making money, make sure you don't spend it too soon. Fuck that, I'll do what I wanna do. I got a different path from everyone and that includes you. Who are you to tell me how to live life? In these times it feels like nobody's right, yeah. So I'ma figure out what helps me succeed. And then invest all of my time into that and proceed.